Yo guys, what's up? The Wise One Fishing here. It's been a while since I posted. We have a special guest, my friend.
Got one.
And he's got one. We're at a golf course right now. We're literally just like catching them, dude. Today I'm gonna be fishing on a spinning combo. Oh, I got a little bit of a tangle there. Shoot. Come show the fish to the camera.
Yeah. First fish of the day.
Yeah. Today I'm gonna be fishing on a Shimano reel. And then I'm gonna be fishing the new Saucy Swimmers by Guggen. I really like Guggen, but the thing is, I kind of think they're like overpriced. So let's test these out. This one's for Lake Fork. Damn, they smell not that bad. Yeah, these are what we're gonna be testing. So if you want, I just got these from Dick's or whatever. You can literally get them like Dick's, Cabela's, Bass Pro, local fishing shop, like literally whatever.
Second one.
You got another one?
I think that's a bigger one.
Alright.
Yeah, this is a bigger one.
That one's decent, yeah. That's a good size. Like, compared to my hand. Yeah, that's a decent one.
I'm using the craw.
The craw. Show them the package. What? Show them the package or do not have it. So yeah, I'm gonna be rigging it like this. Pretty good.
Yeah. Hopefully we get one right away.
I'm using the Yum Craws.
No bites yet. See, I'm gonna make this thing weedless because, like, there's literally like so much weed. Down, guys. Oh, you just popped off. You got a bite on the Saucy Swimmer. Dude, that was. I just bombed it. You see what I'm guys talking about when there's a lot of weeds.
This is what I mean by weeds. Literally. That's probably the only thing I'm gonna be catching today.
I got another one, yeah.
Yeah, that's your entertainment. It's a dinker.
It's a dink.
This is something big.
Third fish.
That was the third one?
Yeah.
They put him back in the water. saucy swimmer. Ah, dude. Oh, wait. What? I missed that. Honestly, these aren't getting that many bites, but it might be just the weather. Ocean.
Are you kidding me? Dude, I just had a bass just like choke it, like right when I was reeling it in. Literally, guys, I had one. Are you kidding me? Catch it! You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Catch it! It might get lost from the leaves.
Yeah, I think it's lost. That's gone. Yeah, we
do. Dude, I can legit bomb this thing. Please, keep one. Just choke this thing, come on. Oh. Honestly, I'm just trying to catch like one, two, or like three for the video.
I caught three.
Oh, there's a turtle. Hey guys, I'm trying to catch a turtle for you. Eat this turtle, you. No, eat this baby turtle. Nah, he just sucked his head. I'm gonna name him Alf. Honestly, guys, I'm not getting many bites off of this. I'm recording a video, by the way, for YouTube, say hi. See this?
Yeah, I know, but I didn't know which direction.
It's probably trying to... Yeah.
If your line snaps.
My line snapped like there. I think it was like at least 4 pounds. Honestly, I think I'm just switch to a flame grill. I might just start cracking stuff. What are you using? Sausage from here, but you can use.
He took my saucy swimmer, guys. No, he legit just took that. All right, guys. Dude, he legit choked it. I'm not kidding. This is my second one.
I'm using this now.
Dude, that's just depressing, dude. That's just sad. Depressia. Get good? Yes, I did. Okay.
That was my first bite in a while, and it was a big one. Fact that he just choked it. What?
Oh,
Comics got one.
Second. I got three.
You got a bite? Got one. Got one, guys. Oh, he came off. He came off, guys. Crap. Is there something that wants this frickin' sausage thing right here? Are you ready? In case it chokes you again. The wind is bad. The wind isn't bad, it's just... gotta buy it.
I don't know if I have one or a green.
I think it's green.
What? Come on, choke it! Choke it hard!
Oh, you got one.
He ain't the biggest though. Hey, it's still a fish on the saucy swimmer. Dude, he literally got hooked like bottom lip. Dude, I'm gonna hook myself. All right. Now that's a largemouth. And that was on the Guggen Saucy Swimmer. Size 3/8.
Yeah.
If you guys ever want to get one of these,
go for it.
Alright, finally I got one. That was way too long. Now I'm stuck on wheat. It kinda hurt. Dude, it's literally tangled. Okay.
That was weird. Dude, you have one.
You have one.
Dude, you just missed.
It bit it off.
Bro, you just missed a hook set.
It bit it off. It bit it off.
He snapped your arm.
He actually.
Oh, I got one. No! Please tell me you guys saw that. Please tell me you guys saw that.
He didn't see it.
Please tell me you guys
what?
Saw
it
that.
Bit it off. What?
Dude, literally, right when I'm reeling it in, they decided to choke it. Come on, man. Come on. I think now they're starting to go for this. And I missed it, so now.
Oh, dude, you, please tell me you saw that.
He's literally attacking this thing like last second. He just eats the damn thing.
Switching baits, guys. I don't know if you guys can see that.
I don't know if
got him.
I don't know. If
and he came up because of stupid freaking weight. Come on, man. I don't need that stuff. You really don't, brother.
What? I have one.
First cast with the, he choked it. He choked it, Olaf.
Did he actually?
He choked it.
Oh, show that to them.
He choked
on
it.
On the swim bait, dude, that thing is nearly bigger than it.
He
holy
choked
crap,
it.
Holy crap, dude.
He choked
dude, show
it.
That to them.
Holy, on a swim bait, that's like this
yeah.
big.
Dude.
I don't know if I'll get that out, that's.
Dude, that swim bait is like what, 6 inches?
I know.
That's crazy.
That's a good one. Oh, he's a big, oh no, he's not.
That's a nice one though.
It's a nice one though, but he ain't that big. Do you count that as a double or what?
Yeah. I can't believe I caught one first cast with like a swim bait that he choked it.
Choked it, guys.
He choked it.
Oh, what the hell? That's weird.
Is that poop?
No, that's grass.
Double bass.
That's a double, guys. That's a double.
Again, on the saucy swimmer.
Let's get back out there and get another one.
Olaf, he choked it. Oh, he got another one already.
Hey, a bass is a bass. Don't you disrespect it.
I'm disrespecting.
Better.
How much fish did you
guys catch? Dude, I can marry you.
Oh, bet I got it out actually.
This sauce is
fourth bass, I think, or fifth. Nice.
Honestly,
first fish with my like 6 inch.
How do you know?
Sorry. Going out with the
huh? Oh, I got one! No,
oh,
he came
that
up!
That was a nice
dude,
one, I
dude, 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 dude.
That was a nice
I'm casting
one.
Right there. We all cast in like the same area.
Wait, I got one. Set the hook!
Fucking loser, dude. Do you have them?
No, dude.
DDs,
and I got one.
Yeah. That's a nice fighter.
Hey, I'll accept it. If it's on the Guggen Saucy Swimmer, I'll accept it. And that's another one. Decent size.
All right.
You know what? This saucy swimmer is actually starting to kick off. It's not as bad. Guggen, if you want to give me a sponsor, you know, I'm always available. But what the heck? Here, how do I do this? Got it. Okay guys, I'm gonna try to catch one more, 1 minute. Can we do it?
Hopefully.
You got one.
Bro, so you're about to smack me in the damn head.
Got one. Please, no! Dude, I don't think I have enough time. Oh no, I got enough time. I'm getting that one.
That one is a good one. He's doing it. I'm gonna cast like right in the middle.
Oh, did you see that? Got one. Oh, he came off.
I keep on getting weird. I might switch to a cracking shot.
Alright, I think I gotta do the outro. Yeah. Alright, you coming for the outro? Dude, I don't want to fish it like this, but I might just have to. Alright, but yeah. That was the video. We caught a good amount of bass. And this is a golf course, by the way. So. Guggen, saucy swimmer. It's not that bad, to be honest. Go buy a pack, try it out, see how it works. And yeah, this is Wise One Fishing, and peace out.